Hi, Adam Thompson here from My Mortgage, and today a really simple question: what is a mortgage broker? I get that a lot from my new clients, especially when they're referred to me by other clients, real estate agents, accountants, or lawyers, and they say, well, why deal with a mortgage broker? Very simple, deal with a mortgage broker, you get all of the options. I deal with a range of different banks on your behalf and can assure that you're getting the very best deal. Even if that's through your own bank, I can compare it to a number of different banks and negotiate with all of them so you know exactly where you stand. Now, my service is free, the banks pay me, and they do that by remunerating me only when I send business to them, in the same way that they would remunerate their own staff for bringing that business in. All the banks pay me roughly the same, so it's not like I'm favouring one over the other. It's really about getting you the best deal, and I can grow my business by looking after you and you referring me on to more people. So that's how it works. Now, I'm not like a lot of other mortgage brokers. You won't ever see me in a suit and tie. I just prefer a bit more of a casual type approach to things. And that's just sitting down, working through your budget and what's going to be best for you, negotiating that with the bank, arranging the finance, making sure you got the best deal, and then basically getting everything set for you for the finance side of things. So get in touch with me personally, Adam Thompson. That's adam@mymortgage.co.nz. Or give me a call, 0800 My Mortgage, and that'll come through to me directly. Thanks for that. We'll speak with you soon.